Good afternoon. Welcome on into the afternoon edition of From Day One. This afternoon, we have our team skeptic, Father Skeptic with us, with Judge Perkins, wanting to predict a sovereign citizen's arguments in court.
Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. I've been under the weather for a couple of weeks now and haven't really had the health to put out any content. So today's video will be the official kickoff of 2024 and covers a sovereign citizen in one of my favorite judges' courtrooms. Judge Sean Perkins, who's had plenty of experiences dealing with these dick flutes. So let's begin.
Bernard Little, City of Detroit versus Bernard Brandon Little, case number SP1513015, counts 1, 2, and 3.
Is your honor, I'm skipping.
Right.
Excuse me, folks. Yeah. Right? Okay, give me a moment. He pleads the guilt to a stupid urina. You don't. One second, guys. I just need to handle one thing. All right, sorry, guys. Still a little technical difficulty. Let's get back to the judge. Yeah, I thought I heard that too.
Say that again, Mr. Blue. Say that again. What comment did you make?
No, you weren't. Father Skeptic, it's nice to see you back in the run. Beautiful, as the old saying goes. Alrighty, with that, we will bring this to a close for this afternoon. Come on back tonight for some more fun, more idiots, more Sov Cits here on From Day One. Have a great afternoon. We'll see you all tonight.